The rear seating system allows the second, third, and fourth row seats to be rearranged in multiple configurations. There are a total of 6 independent seats in the rear rows that can be removed and rearranged. Please refer to your owner's manual for more information on seat configurations. For safety, 2 people should be present when removing or installing seats. To remove a seat, first, remove the pull straps located on the seat base from the stowed position. Next, pull both straps up and rearward to disengage the latch mechanism. Now, push up and forward on the upper part of the seatback to remove the rear hooks from the wells. While tilting the seat forward, lift up to remove the front hooks from the wells. After it has been removed from the wells, rest the seat on the vehicle floor and with 2 people, remove the seat from the vehicle. Store the seat in a safe location. Your vehicle is equipped with 8 small and 4 large rail covers that can be used to cover the seat tracks when the single seats in the second and/or third rows have been removed. When installing the rail covers, first, make sure that the owner's manual symbol is placed in the correct direction. For second row seats, the symbol should be toward the front of the vehicle. For third row seats, the symbol should be toward the rear of the vehicle. To install a cover, remove the locking caps using a suitable tool such as a key or small screwdriver. Next, clip the large cover into the rail opening. Now, slide the locking caps back into place. To remove a rail cover, remove the locking caps using a suitable tool and lift the cover from the rail opening. Be sure to properly store the rail covers when not in use. To install a seat, first, make sure the seat mounting locations are free from objects. Check the latch indicators to make sure the latches are in the open position. If a latch is closed, pull the strap to open. With 2 people, bring the seat to the appropriate mounting position and line the seat up with the mounting locations. Tilt the seat slightly forward so the front hooks latch onto the front mounting locations. Now, push up on the rear of the seatback until the rear latches are approximately 4 inches above the floor. Make sure that the area beneath the seat is clear, and then release the seat so that the rear latches drop into the mounting locations and lock into place. Check the front and rear to make sure that the latches are locked in place. Push and pull the seat to make sure it is properly installed. The latch indicator should not show more than 50% red. Finally, return the pull straps to the stowed position. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.